I just realized last night when I got that double barrel shotgun, I should have had that shield thing on me and I could have run at people and shot people from behind the shield.
Nah, you can only use
Gay
your pistol from
sidearm
behind the
too.
shield.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Gay.
Yay!
On
Gotta
the
go
camp as well,
Asian.
Matt? What? Oh, yeah, you're
I gotta
gonna be
go
an Asian
Asian.
girl.
Yeah, I was gonna say, so I gotta be an Asian girl, right? My Tom Clancy just crashed.
Just yell out. When we get to the point where we can yell at people, we'll just call girl power. I can
We
see
just
the
need one more
chair
person.
there.
We can
Can
be
you
the
see
Spice
me?
Girls. Yeah, you're running past me. I'm in the screen waiting for Michael's character, Michael's account to come on. I Yeah,
guess we can pick up the quest though while you wait.
my Clancy's just crashed.
Yeah, it says you just came back on.
I should run faster than you because I'm black. Not fair.
Sure, but you probably don't. Where's the bitch to give you the quest?
I don't know,
I'll
I
see
already
just a
got the
second.
quest.
Oh, you got it. Oh, yeah, I see. Yep. Yeah. Only one person has to get them. Oh, have you equipped your first skills on it?
Oh, we are Clancy's Angels, by the way.
Oh, Clancy's Angels now?
Yeah,
I'm
I
going that
mean,
sticky one again.
it just makes sense, doesn't it?
Sticky was so good.
This could be popular, this game. If they advertise right.
Oh, the Ruby thing last night was like not letting me want to play though. It was fucking shit.
It's
Yeah,
beta.
that was
Obviously they
annoying.
fix all that shit.
Think. People were whinging about it in closed beta. Nothing changed.
Oh, a lot did change from closed to open.
This is stupid. Why are there weapons available to buy that are all worse than what you already have?
Cause remember, for the beta, you're starting at level 5, not level 1.
Yeah.
Oh no, she's not Asian, she's white. Oof, she's an Asian man.
This guy called Bong In Kill. Oh, what a beast.
Okay, so there's only one Asian looking thingo, and it looks like Psy.
Oh, no style.
I look like Kathy Freeman, so that's that.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Just hold on!
Can I
I
skip
know, and
this?
I look like a lesbian.
Can I skip
You
this?
do look like Kathy Freeman. Well, you look like you bit your lip too much and it swollen and it got swollen.
There's gotta be a way to skip this.
Nah, tried. You're like, yes, we know, bitch.
Look,
Yeah, I got
you're
shot
gonna
out.
be
Shut up.
okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit. That explosion took out the commander.
We can keep running, Matt. He can
We
TP
have a
to us.
job to do. We're still gonna do it.
We'll
just
get too
land
far ahead. He
in
won't
one
get behind
minute.
next
Should
bit.
be able to see it coming up on my right.
Oh, you got experience.
Oh yeah, when you find the places, yeah.
Found
Right,
out a little
it's
more about
hunting
the first
time.
wave. They're
Definitely
all
the
either
birds.
dead or MIA.
Sure, like,
so this is up to
you
us.
restock it. There's
Finally,
like
we get
restock
together
crates.
right
You click
now.
on those and then you're good.
GTA 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Two division
People
agents on
problems are.
board. The explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time.
And you can run forever, Matt. There's no stamina.
Well, we're out of time. I bet on you.
It's because
it
you're a highly
be.
trained division agent.
I hope to God I'm right.
Slash marathon runner.
I feel like I need to get on top of this boss. Put me on. Get on top of this boss.
I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything
Only
behind
cover.
this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's
Yeah, how good is
back
it?
Here?
Captain Benitez was in charge.
Whoop.
He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. V's still radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back.
You point your gun at
get
someone,
whatever gear you need.
They can tell if they're
I'll
good or
catch
not.
up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Right. Pretty much in, Michael?
Yeah.
Right, okay, yeah. Oh, I see. Yeah.
quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
You can't. Oh, well, I asked about that last night. Michael said he hasn't tried. But I was killing dogs.
I just shot her in the head and she didn't die.
Huh. Annoying.
Yeah, there's your
answer. Oh, just so you know, you can shoot dogs if you feel like it. Like these rats around too. Got him.
Oh, what's up, guys?
I got you finally here?
Yep.
Huh. No. So I took a sticky grenade again.
Take something different.
Wait. Yeah. You can change it at any time. Did you say you both have sticky grenades?
Yeah.
I'm going sticky grenades then.
The bad guy?
Bad guy,
which are the ones that surprised you?
It happens all the time.
Tell me to cut down on the coffee.
Someone really should have pulse. Fuck it. If something goes wrong.
Oh, yeah, all these guys. Oh, I got my green already. Yeah. Craig strikes again.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire!
Signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Felt like that was worth it.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh. Are you guys going for gear?
I haven't got any yet.
It's got another green.
How do you pick them up?
F.
You just get them. Gotta die. I haven't even picked anything up.
You'll see, it comes with like Diablo loot.
Changing to pulse, it's so necessary.
Target is secure.
Just mug that guy. Hostiles
detected.
There's another green over here for me.
How do I equip shit?
I for inventory. See from there.
Oh, we're going straight to the mission, are we?
Oh, I don't know. You're leading last night, eh?
Yeah, you're the leader now, man.
I was just following the yellow
dispatch.
Line.
This is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive
there,
Order and DHS Directive 51.
I mean, you don't really need to do the side missions. We can just race through this and go straight to the dark zone if we want.
Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Hey, just stop fighting. Stop fighting.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Grenades everywhere.
Oh shit.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound.
I wish you could drop gear for people. Oh, I need to be a higher level to equip that? Level 5? Oh, alright. Mod this bad boy. What do we get? Level 5 for that one as well. Oh yeah, 4 times optic range. We're in.
Don't know what bullet stability does, but now I have some.
I don't care about your cutscenes.
Ward's claim vendor discovered. Ooh!
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
The currency, and how do you acquire such currency?
Agent, skip this? We need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting... Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. The medical wing is a wreck right now.
You can't really.
Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians,
The only place it's worth buying from is the Dark Zone vendor.
This place is so messy, like for quests and stuff. Everything just comes up.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loves
the guy.
He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and...
What are we doing?
You're the leader, man.
I'm going around booting up these computers or something.
Yeah, that's what I was doing too.
If it's random and heartless, nothing you can do about that.
This must be like the,
But I'll let you know what it's awesome crafting station. Okay. Not available in beta.
Oh, thanks. Meet Fei Lao. Blackadder's not text that I have to read. It's a nice change for an RPG.
Just give you a voiceover and just tells you what to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. I like fully voice acted games.
Guess we're signed up for the thing already, I can leave. Why not investigate each wing?
I did that, now I don't know what to do next.
I'm just waiting for our leader to set a waypoint.
Port to mission. Group member started mission.
Who did?
You're leading now, Michael.
Am I?
Somebody started this mission, so that's
good. You're hurting him! Listen up. We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square
Garden.
Anyone
can start it, doesn't have to be the group leader.
The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages.
What is this?
We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Dikey haircut.
It's terrible, isn't it?
I would F to skip. Yes, I will skip. Meet Feilu at the... You guys at?
Waiting at the hospital for you?
You're already out.
I think came out at the bottom and said hold tab, so I did do what I'm told.
Oh, you can... What's this? You can change the difficulty. What does changing the difficulty do?
Yeah, I saw that. Difficulty normal.
I'm changing it to hard.
What do we get from it extra? Nothing.
Nah, different. We get an equipment item and it's blue instead of one green weapon.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base
so
we
can
get
dead.
The
you can take damage.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort them.
Oh, this one. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we got here so much faster. One guy that's up there.
Two.
Holy shit!
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
New gun. Check that out later. For now.
Yeah, it takes too long to check shit out in the middle of a mission.
Hatched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Gives you like cover and shit.
Yeah. Well, because of the snapshot cover system, everything's
cover.
Really.
You should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Here you go. This is a big gun too.
Oh shit, grenade.
Additional hostiles detected.
You get disorientated. I don't know, does it do damage as well? Nah. Yeah.
Nah, it just makes it hard to shoot.
Additional hostiles detected.
For a mission like this, not that it's important, but it's nice when they give you breakdowns of who did what in the mission. Just something simple like damage done, damage taken, headshots.
This one's definitely much harder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
No, you got unlimited ammo.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But
not in the elevator with
then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
Did you not spawn into the
elevator?
That's
who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
We can come down and get you.
I have to wait for the elevator to come back.
Well, if I use a rifle, I'll get extra damage now.
An assault rifle, or...?
I use rifles, because of my gloves I just got.
I like the pistol. Seems to be the...
Yeah, I enjoy the pistol.
Rifle recoils way too much.
I was using an AK the other day, and it was ridiculous.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some
contaminated
areas.
I was using a double barrel shotgun for a bit, that was
there
fun.
Used to be plenty of sick people being treated there.
Are you actually using it
shot.
For this part, too?
So be careful.
Is Craig not walking on your screen? Was he just hovering?
Nah, but we did have some weird desync things yesterday where we spent maybe half an hour where he wasn't moving on my screen, he wasn't there.
Shot my sticky.
It was me. I did it for the rock.
Worked out.
Nah, it wasn't me. I just wanted to lay claim for a good shot. Someone green over there, and I think I shot them. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Medkit is life. Of all those guys, none of them dropped any grains. Just grays all day.
That was worth it too.
Oh, ammo.
But I keep getting grains that are like above my level, so I can't fucking use them.
Yeah, same. We're almost. What?
People. Hostiles detected.
Oh shit, balls! I'm running.
When
you guys.
They didn't happen last time. I'm dead.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, he's coming! I survived, what happened? I'm trying to run to you guys.
What happened? Do I have to give up?
Oh, I'm walking to people. I'm trying to walk to Michael.
Oh god.
As far as I got. That was fucked. They didn't come out last night.
I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. Who the hell is that? Oh, there's even more coming. not guys with bat.
Fuck off! Doubled up.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from
the roof. Wow, that was ridiculous.
They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless some of you get up there and take out the big guns.
Oh, this is the one with the
All yours, Agent.
The guy with the LMG.
I'm gonna update some stuff because I got a new gun.
Yeah, I don't, so I'm not gonna bother. I will get my second skill though.
Oh yeah, good point.
I'm gonna go with the shield just in case I get caught out like I did last time.
Hey, accuracy is up now, that might stop some recoil.
No, fine, if you guys are gonna look at your equipment, I'll do the same.
Did you figure out how to mod it, Matt?
No.
You hover the gun and press F.
I changed a gun into a slot, though.
You changed a gun into a slot? Oof, you must have fucked it good.
Oh, okay, I see. You double click shit.
Oh, we're not level 6 yet, are we?
I got a hat, though.
You got a hat?
Yeah, and a cargo jacket.
Hat life.
Yeah, you guys don't even know about my hat. Oh yeah, ability. Shoot, that too. I always forget to use my abilities. Well, I like my sticky grenade, but that's about it.
DPS is so much lower than it used to be.
Oh, we kind of just went straight to here, but hey.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna climb up inside your anus.
Don't look up my skirt, guys. I feel like there's gonna be guys here.
Nah, there's not. This is the part where we go up to the roof and there's that guy with the massive gun.
Oh, the one that destroyed me, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless he drops a blue.
Well, it's on hard. He might drop more than one blue.
How do I climb the ladder?
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on
control.
The roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Stupid. Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
There's a restock box here. I wouldn't forget to go to it.
Wipe Matt. You can just TP to us.
There's like 7 plus the boss up here at the moment. I was waiting, but then I stopped. Here comes some more!
There's this Tom Clancy's answer to like Destiny or something.
I played Destiny. If this is his answer to Destiny, then they've answered well. Running away.
additional hostiles incoming.
Ah, shit.
Oh, there he is. I always say his name is H.
Oh, fuck. Now with three, this should be easy. All we gotta do is flank him.
I'm gonna jump over in a second.
Yep. Sorry.
What the hell? I can't get off this fucking thing.
Oh, someone else has pulse now. Yeah, he doesn't know what to do with three of us here. He can't set up his gun. What the hell's going on? Oh, we shot his ammo. That's cool.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
Oh, heavy duty vest, I got it.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
It's in your bag.
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Wow, 54 armor.
That's nice. We're gonna need that.
32 armor plus 4 exotic damage resilience plus 8% kill XP experience. Oh, I can't equip it yet because it's fucking level 6 item.
I got a blue gun.
Wow, nice.
Yeah, blue gun. That's good. What did I get? Probably shit. Crap.
Weapon deals 100%.
Got a new pistol, but not as good as my M9.
3% chance to apply.
Got an ACOG scope, that's good. Oh, it's middle mouse button to zoom as well. We didn't realize that until last night. This morning. I got some knee pads. Actually, put.
Is there a box we opened around here as well?
There could have been. Actually, put my DPS down, but they're too much of an upgrade. Ah, this backpack puts them up. Was there?
There was. Wait, did you watch that video? The Stone Cold one I linked you in?
Nah, not yet.
Pretty good.
It's a Desert Eagle.
Ooh, Desert Eagle.
50.
Desert Eagle is life.
I was worried for a second, I was like, ooh.
And they got 7
Jesus, it's Christ.
Oh, we're gonna get back to the base.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They
Cosmetics?
Haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, on the roof.
Down from there, buddy.
I love the guys that run at you with bats. So easy to kill. Oh yeah, I can aim with this because I got the... That's a good aim.
What do you mean aim is the mouse? Zoom in to mouse with the
screen? Oh, if you get zoom in items that can zoom in, you can use that. Like you can get attachment, I'm assuming the sniper rifle
can location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
You can approach, but we're Clancy's angels.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Ooh, cosmetic. A mesh cap. Get my lesbian on.
I got.
What was this? A converted SM9. Looks like it does more damage too. Killed by a guy with a bat.
We're at your position.
No,
and good to
he
go.
Came over and I thought I'd duel him. We're batting off, as I would say.
Oh,
there's a dog there for you, dog murderers.
Beat you to it.
Sarah was in the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Need a larger clip. Holy shit.
That's not really how guns work though, man. 30 bullets is generally about the max for a rifle.
Whoa! Fine. I'm almost actually out of ammo on this gun.
Yeah, me too. Oh wait, I forgot to do something. Don't go down any further. Where is it? Where's the mission thing?
Make it harder?
Yeah. Ah, here it is.
Check my backpack. I just got.
Oh, I can only set it to normal. Probably because we already started it.
Rub it in, mate. Rubbish compared to my primary.
Whoa! Someone's throwing, got a rocket launcher?
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
I don't know, he wasn't that bad, was he?
No, he wasn't that bad. Or he is hard.
Oh balls, I'm on fire. Restock this? Wait.
Oh, where?
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Oh, God. The primary gun.
The project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Heard you say that before, bitch.
Yeah, it didn't make any sense then, doesn't make any sense now. No one hit the button, did they?
The one I just hit?
Yes.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick.
This guy kind of sounds like Christopher Walken. Dead body.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
How'd you guys get over there again?
Believing contaminated area.
Being a badass.
I thought it was through the room.
Grenade. Oh shit.
I got up on the roof, by the way, so.
Oh, nice.
at secondary power relay.
Like a little beanie.
Ooh, cute beanie. Cute beanie for a cute girl.
Like a crib now.
Straight out of Crimpton.
Restock over here.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Cause I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
I are fully
good.
Stopped.
Cause I need some relay boxes swapped.
Only one person needs to open it, and the other one's just to walk near it and you get full stop.
Three threats. Oh, you have all of your stuff
Son
from your other
bitch.
Character, all your
working.
Appearance stuff.
No more bleeding current into Lower Manhattan.
Oh, is that why I've got so much shit?
Like that,
yeah.
We're in business.
They're here. Get them.
Oh, I did too. I can have my pants on.
Yeah.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh, shit. Checking out my appearance, next minute. Wow, it's fire!
Oh, you get XP for reviving. Yeah, I came out of looking at my appearance and I just saw
that shooting,
Matt on the
you,
ground
right?
getting killed by guys with axes.
I think someone might have heard you.
There's like six of them and they managed to kill two before they
Warning. Again. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
I stuck on. No! Headset, Matt. I don't know why it comes through mine.
I heard it too. Oh, guys,
yeah,
it's active.
Mine and Daniel's don't do it, and yours doesn't. I don't know why.
Whoa. How the fuck did he get there?
Yeah, one did it to me as well. What the fuck? Get off me!
I thought he blew up. Or did I
just... The yellow guy blew up, or the main guy blew up. Wow, how'd you out-level us?
I am a beast. He's probably got stuff that gives him decent bonuses to kill XP. Contaminated area.
Connect secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, I am. On fire! How do I get out fire? Drop and roll?
You live in fire now. You are the fire.
Can I have a sniper out?
Oh, no.
Beside you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, and behind us as well.
Ah. Oh, I'm on fire. Not really. Give up when you're on fire, apparently.
Yeah, spread out.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
The main lock come from the elevators.
Yeah, but not until the very end.
It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Fly, Michael.
Yeah, I got kicked.
Oh, really?
Yep, said the server was unavailable at this time.
Fuck. Apparently you're back on now. Nope.
That's annoying.
Sorry?
That's annoying.
You back in now?
Nearly. Yep, back in. And back where I started.
Mike's on in game too.
Oh, is it?
It was for a bit, I don't know if it is again.
Sniper rifles fucking wreck these guns.
I'm gonna learn to burst fire with mine.
Yeah, burst fire is important.
Yeah, could you hear it, Bizarre Man?
Okay, kinda sounds double.
Weird.
It should be single now.
Where do they come from?
The elevator. Shit, real quick.
Come in behind us and fuck this up.
Fair few items there as well.
You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
We're gonna MP7. M9's still way better though. What else did I get?
I've now got an SMG that does more damage than my rifle.
Get an M1911. Apparently it has a talent. Might have equipped that one instead if I ever use a pistol. Oh, and I've got a scope as well.
Now this little thing is my new main weapon. Fair enough.
Check my backpack out, mate. Look at that.
Oof, look at that backpack. I have backpack envy.
Oh, what is this? Level 6 grey is better.
I didn't get a blue item from this. Oh, because I didn't set it to hard. That's right. Wait, can you do this shit in the elevator, dick nose?
Your peasant backpacks.
Alright, to the dark zone? Well, hand these in, then to the dark zone. Yes? There's three of us, surely we can fuck people up.
Especially if we're at the higher end of the cap.
Yeah.
Like 1 to 7 is where at the higher end of it, so we should.
You know what? I might use that. You've got. Yeah. So you're using a sniper rifle, right?
Yeah.
I just got a light machine gun, which its DPS is lower, but I might use that.
You'll have heaps more rounds in the clip, though.
Yeah, exactly. It'll be good for pinning cunts down. Can't use it till 7, though.
Yeah, I got my machine gun, too. 12% extra crit. In here, I've got one electronics.
Yeah, but there's no crafting, there's no point in getting that shit.
Oh, crafting not in here anymore. Not yet.
Nah, not yet.
In beta, apparently. Michael, we are here. How did you get over there?
How'd I get where?
Where you are.
It's open.
Oh, I see.
We gotta turn on the wings.
Weird, I get stuck on some things.
Doing good work.
We can't. Just cause you're bad.
I'll climb up on like one of the cylinder things and then it won't let me fall. It won't let me climb off. Talk to Paul Rhodes. Oh, I'm just ready to see. Ask him.
Okay. I can work.
Oh, so medical wing and tech wing.
You've actually got some skills, you know?
About you unlock time, an automatic turret. We got a proper control room. Wing.
Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity.
Blue guns in the shop.
Yeah? Expensive?
Keeps telling me to pre-order the game, and it's like, that's concerning, because I fucking already have.
Nobody's got a better selection.
You get anything pre-ordering?
I don't know. I got access to the closed beta.
Man, I love making deals. Yo, check out the merchandise.
How much money do I have now? $1,300.
Just all your gun stuff?
Yeah. But the blues are 2 grand, so they're just out of my price range. I want a there's a black market fucking Uzi, which would be nice.
Always happy to deal with you.
How do you sell shit?
Just go to the vendor, hit the sell. It'll show you everything that you don't currently have equipped, and you just press space to sell each item.
Step right up and take a look.
You could buy a laminate bag.
Too bad nothing caught your eye.
So the way stuff works here in the Dark Zone is like you get it, but it's contaminated, so you gotta like airlift it out so they can decontaminate it before you can use it.
Yeah, I've only got 1400. That sucks.
I had someone request me to be a friend, but I can't see how to do it in the game, so I have to go to Ubisoft.
Just open your Ubisoft fucking Uplay thing.
I don't have that. Like, I'm sure I have it somewhere, but not easily accessible.
You have Windows 10?
Nah, fuck that.
Just type it in the search bar and you find it.
Yeah, that's true. I can do it through the website though, which I think is easier.
Can you sort through escape group management and then can see people? Oh no, it doesn't show anyone is not your friend already.
Oh shit, oh no!
Jessica Kindle. The fuck is Jessica Kindle? There's a computer that is...
Oh, at the base? Yeah, why have I left the base?
Yeah? You want my car? Yeah, go for it.
Did you find him at?
No, I upgraded the tech wing. Not that dude.
Approaching marked location.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Shot.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Back for the control room. I'm doing it right now. Upgraded the clinic as well. Oh, there's some new skills now. Wait, there's no more missions available. So, like,
so you're gonna really come to the dark zone?
Spiral 3 here.
new abilities now too. Oh, I got the pirate thing.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Heals all allies within a small radius. Alright, who wants to get the heal?
Yeah, I'm already using pulse, so I'll use the heal.
I'm using. Right. Don't you guys have both?
We gotta equip him though.
Oh wait, no, I haven't. Yeah, I'll have the heal. Yep.
I've equipped turret and sticky.
Yeah, I'll have heal and pulse.
Do you mind pointing that somewhere else?
How the fuck do we get out of this joint?
How far away are you, Michael?
From what?
You.
Hmm?
Me?
Give me that!
Oh, that's mad. I can't fast travel the map. You can fast travel once you get out, too.
You guys.
You hold it up, okay? Please, please don't hurt me. Another day in
hell. How about fast travel?
The dark zone's very, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest.
Then click on me or Michael,
no
and then you should
us,
press X for fast travel.
Not anyone.
Hey, you go in without this, you're dead. Take a look.
Where'd you go?
I got everything you need. Think about buying something.
Biohazard warning.
Agent, I'm losing you.
Are you kidding me?
Transmissions jammed. What? Proximity
these
coverage
people
only.
Just standing at the door.
Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Entering Dogtown.
What, they kill you?
I don't know, they haven't killed me yet. But maybe we should kill them. Ah, oh, they left.
He met with his sniper rifle. What's this thing over here?
It's down into the subway.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Community is contaminated.
It's alright, we have
red words everywhere.
Oh, what? It's Dark Zone key. How do we get the keys?
Gotta kill some people. What did it say? Can be found on. I'm going to say it said can be found on other
easy
players.
Rank required 8, your rank's 1. Okay.
Did you just get loot, did ya?
No, like you have to be rank 8.
Ah,
you able to open it, Matt? Yeah. Right, let's see, let's see more.
Alright, I guess we need to go up and kill people and then come back down. I just hit level 7.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Just running around.
Yeah. Alright, so have we decided that we're just gonna gank people?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, cool.
That's what we're gonna do. Apparently you can't do any more of the story.
Nah, you can't.
Seems a bit silly, doesn't it?
Well, how much of the story do you really want to do, though?
Isn't this the whole game?
What do you mean?
Like, through the story, I'm assuming it'd be like at least like 40 hours worth.
The
like, you don't want to host
like, the element, and then this is like the PvP element.
Yeah. They've only given you like the first area because, like, it's an MMO.
I think there's people down the other way.
Yeah, I was just having a look at that thing. I need to be rank 5 to open it.
Yeah, so I got turret and sticky.
Oh, someone's killing people. Someone?
Skull on the map. Anyone else see a green item down the end?
Yeah, I do actually.
Is that some bait?
Could be.
Like,
what was it?
Did you get it as well, or was it just
nah,
one?
Just one.
Okay. Some contaminated gear.
So,
decontaminate it?
Yeah, so contaminated gear we need to take to a extraction area. I'll mark the extraction area.
I must have died there, so I just picked up what they dropped.
Was it any good?
Nah, it wasn't that great.
I've marked the extraction area.
Peeps there?
Yep.
Not a happy PC.
Yep.
Alert. A member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Your team will be marked rogue.
Oh, I'm marked as rogue now.
Same.
We're designated rogue.
There's someone up here.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Can I help you?
F.
F?
Why won't this motherfucker die? Got him. Someone behind us?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, we get gear if we can survive. That's pretty cool.
Got to 156. What if you're killing people? I think this is
yeah, if we keep killing people, it goes up, but so do the rewards.
Someone's behind us.
We should stay together, like, real quick. We should need a better...
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Coming, coming. Stay behind that thing.
Oh, shit.
Down that way, that's fine.
Yeah, behind you guys.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
We need to find a better place to do this.
Let's just run around.
It's this orange zone, I think, is where you have to stay in.
The orange zone is where you need to, like, get rid of your items where that they're contaminated.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active. Okay.
Thank you.
Alright, so I'm
loot.
Huh? So I'm not rogue at the moment, so I'm gonna...
Oh, you drop what's in your dark zone inventory. Okay.
Yeah.
Checkpoint that you guys go to.
The one that was closest.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. The one 85 meters away?
Yeah.
If Matt's got a sniper and shit, we should just go and like set up so Matt can snipe people more efficient.
Well, there's a guy here that's rogue now. I want to get the rewards for killing him.
Oh, Bruce, mate. No, Bruce, no. I'm gonna turn that mic back on so we can shit talk him, yeah? Over here.
Bang! Oh, rank 5. Reach rank 2.
Where are you? Which group up again?
Yeah. I just killed someone that was... had the skull thing on him. Got all his gear.
There's Mr. Lordy over here too.
But are you guys rogue?
Yeah, we already killed someone.
Oh wow, okay. I'm gonna call in an extraction, because I have 4 items.
I'm down, Bruce.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I can hear them talking to each other. There's a guy shooting. Wow. They're telling them to shoot on sight. They're like full, like playing professionally.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Ah! Oh, guys, I'm coming for you. Help me. Oh, I got the bomb. You can actually hear them talking, can't you?
Yeah, I'm like right next to
them. Fucking, you just got me killed, Craig. Running off by yourself like a spastic.
They're coming for your packages, man.
Nah, they already took them.
There's like 6 of them, holy shit. We are vastly outnumbered.
Nah, but only maximum 4 can be on a team. But your party can only be up to 4. Should we just wait for each other at the start?
Oh, you're just gonna run off like a nub anyway, so what's the point?
I don't know, I'm hanging out. Oh yeah, I see ya. Yeah, I see you guys. Maybe we should hunt around, find a good spot.
There's someone with a skull on their head here, isn't there?
I don't see him.
Oh, I don't see him either.
A few landmarks to look at if we wanted to get, XP. Are your extractions available over there, Michael?
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, hey guys!
Warning, your division affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
Wait, I'm on rogue because I saw someone put a grenade down?
I put the grenade down.
Oh. You guys.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Did we all go down?
Down. Yeah, because we split up again.
No, we didn't.
I tried to catch up to you guys and I walked into like a big group of them surrounding one of yours.
You were right beside me, Craig.
Maybe we should spawn further away.
Okay.
It's too late.
One S checkpoint?
I've already spawned.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. I'll do the other one then.
They're killing each other now. This weather is terrible. I can't see shit.
Yeah, so we should go to the other end. Oh, I need to get some ammo too.
When you respawn, there's a thingo there.
I'll take ammo back.
Yep.
Ah.
So where do people spawn?
Alright, I found Matt. Alright, now we gotta find Michael, I guess.
Play over there.
Yeah.
Turn left somewhere.
There he is. There I go. Oh wait. I don't even... Yeah, that was weird.
I'm gonna be in there for too long.
Rawr! Okay.
This weather's terrible everywhere.
Let me climb somewhere.
At least there's no snow down this end. Plus that.
Are they actual bad guys? Yeah, they are.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Guys?
Craig down?
I was on top of the truck the whole time. Alright, I'll come back.
Yeah, not much I can do for you on top of the truck.
That's right. I was attracting all the attention. Still rank 2, or do you have to stay alive to be rank 2? Oh, I see you guys. They, what players?
Huh? So what we should
be
doing...
Is it
group
loot?
Yeah, why?
Is it individual? Yeah.
I think it's individual, man.
Okay, good.
Except when it comes to, like, player gear. What we should be doing is we should be waiting for someone to call in an extraction and then going and killing them before they can get their gear extracted.
There's one over there, isn't that what that arrow is?
Yep.
Yeah. There's a checkpoint over here too.
Don't know if we'll get there in time.
Yeah, Yeah, we're not gonna be able to set up to kill them at least anyways.
They're already there, man. We can't set up to kill them.
He's almost dead.
Skull over here.
Chopper is inbound.
Beginning item extraction.
Extract your stuff.
There we go. Hold F. Just stand there and hold F.
Oh, too late.
Oh, cool. And there in my stash. Alrighty, now I guess we gotta go find somewhere to camp.
Yep.
Do we want to go to these camera places so we can get XP?
I mean, if you want.
I want to see if I can get one of these roofs. I'm assuming you can't, though. Can I get on this petrol station? I think I can. Oh, okay. Well, you guys want to camp up here?
If it's got no cover, no.
What cover? There's a billboard.
I mean, yeah, sure. Here, let's get it started.
There's a cover up here, actually. Yeah.
Alright, we're marked now, guys. Or maybe I'm just marked, I don't know.
I'm not marked.
So if I've only got 4 seconds on mine. Does that mean I'm gonna get gear?
Hello. Not really around here, I guess. I guess we're gonna wait.
Oh, there's someone.
There you go. I see, they're behind the wall for me.
Fuck it, he's marked. I don't know how he got marked, I clearly started that. Oh, did you get him?
Yeah. I'm behind us, I'm at the level 3 now.
There's another skull behind us, isn't there?
Yeah, Dr. Frog.
Yeah, sniper. Having a sniper is good.
Yeah, and when we're up here, they can't really get to us without us knowing. Another guy there.
We have,
Sorry?
One of
your
rogue just comes
down. Down here too.
We've got NPCs down here. Ah, oh, shit.
Down? Oh. Did you fall down, Michael? Anyone around you?
Yeah, I was resurrected. But now I'm rogue because of you guys.
I didn't kill anybody, I killed fucking NPC.
No, it was obviously Craig then.
Yeah, now I'm getting fucking wrecked by the other 6 guys that are down there.
Yeah, good job, Craig.
Matt, you wanna give me a bit of a cheeky res? Gotta get it off here now. Oh, they're coming from the billboard. Fuck, where was he?
That's why you shouldn't go rogue when someone's already dead.
Mate, I saw him on top of you and I was like, well, that's an easy kill.
Yeah, except you didn't kill him, did ya?
No.
And said the other 6 guys come up and killed the rest of us. We could have just stayed there and killed one.
Wait, so if you kill a rogue, you're not a bad guy?
No.
Oh, okay.
Couple of rogues up here.
Can't see what's in my stash.
Rick just came and looted all the shit, but I didn't get to extract anything.
This is playing with Craig. Yeah, it always happens.
Yeah, you just go ham. Is there a cargo thing in here so I can check what I've got? Oh, Dark Zone vendor. Okay.
Someone here with 90 seconds of being a bad guy left. A lot of people here.
Been killed behind you.
Make this fuck. Oh, the hard area. Do you want to go in the hard area?
Make this fuck. You're gonna be dead as fuck in a minute. I think he is. I think someone just took him out.
That was rank 4. Oh, extraction.
There's a skull here, man. Don't get fucking distracted, you fucking peasant.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Where is he, in the parking structure? Oh no, it's just signalling that a dropped item is here, but I can't see it. There's an extraction here, if we want to go try being rogues again. Do we?
I want to extract my shit. But then we can go right there.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
There's a bunch of fucking people here.
None of us don't really want to go broke. There is at least 10 people here. Yeah.
Right, get ready, get ready.
Get ready. You hear
him? Item extraction is go.
Yep.
Ready to shoot now, yeah?
I don't know, I don't know if I got my shit.
We've got the package!
I didn't get to put it on.
Oh,
I did. I did.
How do you know if you did or you didn't?
It tells you extraction complete. Ah, oh, shit!
What happened? Someone's had to go on rogue.
No, it's just NPCs. Get out of the way, you're standing in the middle of the NPC. Another extraction.
I got the rank 4 as well.
It's Same.
I can always open those crates. Oh shit!
Where?
Oh shit, 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 no!
What a mistake you made.
You could hear him on, did you hear him? Going,
yeah,
shit, oh
yeah.
What is shit? Where are we going?
Figured people could try and get rid of their Dark Zone stuff again. Do you guys still have it?
What?
Do you guys still have stuff you need to airlift out of here?
I think I might have picked up something else.
Press I.
No, I didn't get anything else then.
And it shows you it's got like a biohazard symbol with 0/6 if you've got nothing.
I don't have any.
Do you?
Agent, I am inbound on
your position. Can I just put a sticky on top of it and then...
I'm leaving on this helicopter.
Okay, have you?
Let's just this up. Yeah, I think you can.
That guy put one down as well.
That wasn't a sticky, that was a healing. A
couple of these people who don't have anything.
I'm gonna change.
Don't have anything.
I'm gonna change the sticky
right,
real quick.
Don't have anything at the moment.
It doesn't go off unless you put it down, yeah?
Yeah.
This guy's coming from the left.
I just want to put a sticky down, not activate it though.
Beginning item extraction.
Matt wants to do something. I'll do it when Matt's not putting something there.
I'll tell you when I'm out.
Warning. You disavowed the mission and I'm on this way.
You didn't do it, did you?
Yeah.
I did it while I was in the middle and I was half dead.
Ah, oh, they got me. I had nothing to lose, though.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I had nothing to lose either. I thought if I stopped them putting their shit down, that was funny.
I put all my shit on the thing already, so I didn't have anything to lose, and I just killed like 7 of them.
Nice.
You know your bomb didn't quite kill everybody?
Yeah, just put everyone on their knees, yeah.
Straight afterwards.
Yeah, so, and I'll put one afterwards too. We should just do that. Next time we see a drop, we'll just 3-sticky it.
Sounds like a good plan.
Still marked as rogue?
As far back as you can.
Matt, you should stay back with your sniper rifle and we'll put it down and you can just clip him.
How quickly do you think a sniper rifle fires?
Like one every couple. You don't need to do that many.
It fires pretty quick, to be honest. You bam it.
Oh, is it an auto sniper?
Apparently we are marked rogue. It said a team is still something about affiliation.
My team's not marked rogue. There's an extraction arriving though.
Alright, let's do it. Where is it? The left?
Yeah, I marked it.
Oh yeah, it's the same spot as always. Maybe they'll realize it's us. Like, oh, it's these boys again.
Yeah, I'm liking it. This game's not gonna be out yet.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
I was able to distract him before and someone with a massive bomb killed pretty much everyone.
They're talking about us.
You're surviving.
Yeah.
Are you ready to put yours down?
Yep.
Is it push to talk or what is this?
Wait for the hook to come down. Really get
yeah,
him
I
in
will.
There.
Is it push to talk?
Item extraction is go.
I feel like I put my microphone on going bang.
Like,
oh, good Allah Akbar.
Yeah, we can hear you fine.
Oh shit, I'm gonna.
Oh fuck, again.
I don't even care if I die. They're so mad because I can't extract.
15 seconds.
Matt, can you
there
save me?
There were people on like the walls and shit waiting for it.
Oh, too good. Fried rice beef got me.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
That's so mad. Are you AFK, Matt? Must be. I feel like stickies are probably a little bit too good.
Yeah, probably.
Like, you can just have it sit there and like, alright.
Rogue status, no longer active. Structure
for you. I didn't get to kill anyone then, did you?
Nah.
Are they gonna keep doing a drop site?
No, no one's dropping anything at the moment. But there's a lot of fucking shooting going on. Found a bunch of guys.
Where'd you go?
Climbed up. Oh, he's that guy that killed us.
Oh, I see. Yep. Still rogue or?
Nah, I'm not rogue. Neither is he, because he was a good guy when he killed us. We were the bad guys.
Is he by himself? Oh.
Extraction.
Hello. No vision on it this time. Extraction spot.
What do you mean?
The actual spot where... Put it down. I want to put my sticky bomb on there again. Those crates are in the way?
Yeah.
We need to be on a different side. Go higher?
Yeah, you can go higher.
That will work.
Nah, it doesn't, because it only gives you a view of the other side.
On your position.
No one wants this one.
I don't see anyone.
One guy next to me, that's it.
Where?
Behind this thing. Magic.
Oh,
RNA.
Yeah.
Starting cargo extraction.
Do you want to kill him? Oh, no, there's people coming.
We're going to stop him again?
Yep. Oh, we missed him.
Ah, run!
15 seconds. Okay.
A little crawl around. Oh god, that game.
I see a skull. I see skulls. Let's go be vigilantes.
Yep, shapeshift over here.
Yep. Approaching him from the ground. Oh, look, is he down? No, he's not down.
And there's Kiss. There's another guy over here too. They got killed. Shapeshift still going strong.
Yep. We got a minute to kill him. And we're not the only one chasing him either.
Oh, pretty well.
Fried rice beef got him. He's got a good gun. Oh, an extraction. Oh, someone just killed Matt.
While he was just chilling.
Yeah.
There's only one extraction point, is it?
Nah.
Keep using the same one.
I think this is the guy that called it in.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Got it ready.
They can see you aiming it though.
Oh, they can see me with a gun out, that's all.
Commencing extraction.
I think they can see it when it's down. Maybe not.
Alert. Member of your team disavowed in a vision. Your team is now.
Got it off, I think.
Don't let him kill him. Kill him.
15 seconds.
What are you doing? Where are you?
Ah!
Oh my god.
Getting gangbanged.
You fucking weren't. Now I died as a rogue.
You died as a rogue. Oh, I died as a rogue.
Complete mistake on my part.
Should go find some NPCs. Okay, I wanna go... Is there a crate in here before you go in? I wanna see that gear I got before.
Okay, I'm setting up the thing. Extraction. Going up.
You've got a bird inbound on your position. Chopper is inbound.
Is there a crate in here to get my items?
I didn't see one.
So we gotta go back to our stash to get it, I assume.
Yeah, cause in your stash. Oh, I found some hostiles, NPCs. Level 8 ones though. Fuck. Ah. Fuck off. These guys are really strong.
Oh, I'm back up to rank 4.
Lots of gear.
Yeah. Could just kill Treasure Knight.
Yeah. Worth it though, I think.
Well, he got some gear too.
Almost ready for rank 5 though. Rank 5 would be sweet. We can open those chests up.
I need to do an extraction. I'm 4 of 6.
Yeah, same. Oh, it's an extraction.
Yeah, I'll just set us up our own extraction. Oh yeah, that is the closest, yeah. Is that more enemies?
Yep. Not as strong by the look of it.
Nah, I think the colours are how strong they are. Orange, much stronger than purple.
Yeah. Still so weak there. Holy.
Now I'm 5 of, and all the stuff I'm picking up looks like it's better as well, so.
On the extraction point, we make it?
Not in this time, but we can call in our own. I didn't even see random Mexican there. Random Mexican wants to know if you want some suck dick chicken.
Oh, obviously.
Obviously, who doesn't want suck dick chicken? What a stupid question. What's this extraction area?
I don't know, I've gone up in the car park.
Yeah, same.
It's pretty cool though, it's gonna be a cool camping place. Must be it. Oh, there's baddies up here.
Where are they?
Holy moly.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Warning. Fuck! Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Can we rest?
Yeah, we'll get there, mate. Relax.
Level 5, so now I can climb out of level 5 cases.
My bag's now full.
I assume this is the drop point up here, yeah?
Maybe.
I'm calling it.
Chopper is inbound.
Stand next to me for a second. Bang. Get healed, son. Get healed. Why is this guy up there?
Where?
Up here. What you doing, buddy? This guy's pointing a gun at me.
We stick him.
You're sticking me if you stick him.
I feel like we should just like get rid of our stuff and kill him. It's only three of us and him. There's no one else around, eh?
He's got his sticky out, man.
Ah, there's other people around.
He's got his sticky out, dude.
Where are they? Oh, okay. There's two. Okay, I see.
He's gonna sticky ya. He's pointing the sticky right at ya.
Starting cargo extraction.
Now I have to call it in again because you were more worried about getting rid of your gear than watching this guy. Who would have killed you if I hadn't helped, by the way?
Oh, what makes you say that?
He was pointing a sticky bomb at you, idiot!
Yeah?
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Another guy up here too.
Yeah, that's your deal. I looked out last time.
Because you know it's like at half health. Why isn't he healed?
He might not be able to.
Why is his mic going off?
He might be breathing into it.
Alright, can you hear the buzz? I'm gonna tell him.
Doing star jumps, leave him alone.
Turn your mic off.
There's a skull guy coming.
Where is he?
This way.
Item extraction is go.
Bang. Six items.
Ready to bring it on board.
Ready to bring it on board.
I don't see anyone else around if you want to kill Treasure Island.
One other guy.
Rogue agent neutralized.
Yeah. Only two though. This guy's by himself now. Alright, is that a bad guy? What the fuck are you doing up here?
Warning.
You've disavowed a vision. This action.
Oh, we've gone rogue, have we?
Yep.
Ah, the NPCs are respawning. Oh, did you kill someone?
Yep. We're only rogue for 18 seconds, though.
Guy behind us killing all of us.
Yeah, fried rice beef.
I got you, stop moving. Stop moving, stop moving, stop moving.
Rogue agent down.
Can you pick us back up, man? Since we picked you up?
No, he's just gonna let us die.
What a fucking dick.
I'm on fire.
Yes, aim.
Res you while you're on fire. There you go.
Guess we're not rogue anymore?
No.
What the fuck? I'm still rogue for a second.
Aya, what did you do?
Because he killed the guys who killed us.
That shouldn't make him rogue, though.
It extends his time if you're already rogue.
We go to our stash? Wait, we're level 5 now. We can find level 5 crates.
Yeah.
The subway.
Where are you guys?
We're down in the car park. Should heal too, Matt.
I don't have things.
Stand right. Next to me, I can heal you.
Change.
Sticky's gonna go off soon.
Huh?
Left the sticky on the truck.
Alright, so we're looking for a subway, are we?
I had to run past to get to you guys. Seconds to get past.
There's no subway markers on the bigger map. Oh! Orange, guys! Wow, you can shoot through car windows, that's good, I enjoy that.
Yeah. So far down, holy moly.
Dropkick guy is starting to piss me off.
Shit. Few items for me, actually.
Nearly at extraction again.
Yeah, I'm at 3 of 6.
Let's go extract then.
Will we make it at this extraction point? Let's see. 30 seconds. Oh, there's a skull behind us.
How far? I didn't see it.
Oh, I could see it when I was coming around the corner. Coming around this way. Seconds. Run, buddy, run! Run 100 meters. Five seconds.
5 seconds? Yeah, it's not really doable.
Hey, if I was the black one, I would be able to do it.
I'm right behind you and I can't do it. There's bad guys here, you just ran straight into them.
Got rogues here. How have I gone rogue?
Has been neutralized.
Did you guys kill someone?
You did.
I killed a guy that was rogue!
Because I now said I just came up it because you said you went rogue. Or you killed someone. I've got 5 out of 6 items too. I wanna put these bad boys down. How long do you have to wait?
Are you guys coming to the thingo?
Killing some bad guys.
Ah, okay. Me and a rogue are fighting each other.
Oh, so someone here before, because there's tons of green items around.
Yeah, I was killing a bunch of people. Oh shit! They're back.
What? Thanks, Michael.
Fucking, it had nothing to do with me, man. I was getting killed by a rogue, I killed him.
I'm gonna go hard over here, hope no one finds him.
I have fucking lots of items too, I don't wanna lose them.
We went down?
Lost all my items because of some fucking dumb bullshit. How does it mark you rogue when you shoot someone who's shooting you?
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
So do you lose all of your items?
Yeah.
You can pull out. Why now? We do that out.
Oh, I dropped the fucking everything that I just picked up.
Yeah, I'm really annoyed about that. Really annoyed.
Agent,
is the chest here?
On your position.
I don't think I saw a stash.
No, there isn't. You gotta go back out the other way, but which is easy enough. Just go out this way. It's a bit of a hike, but...
I'm at the extraction point.
Got nothing to extract now, freeze it.
One of you guys now. Yeah, everything I just put away then was better too. 17 out of 30 things in my stash. Wish it was auto run on this as well.
I can't tell you how annoyed I am. Extremely annoyed. I was fucking robbed.
Is that max level at this point?
Mm. Wish I could get out there myself.
What's going on?
It's level 7 max level.
I've got level 8 gear.
Might need to go out and do the side quest, because I've got level 7 gear too, and I can't. I'm not
that
level
that
7.
Being said, my experience is 492 of 1830. I feel like it would have gone higher. Man, I am so out of breath.
But you were getting fuck all experience in the dead zone.
Yeah, it's true. We were getting the other experience, weren't we?
Are you guys not in the dead zone anymore?
No.
I went to check my stash.
I can't find you guys.
It's good. More health.
I'm gonna leave here then, or was it the easiest way just to die?
Skill power. Not really interested in that. Still can't afford the fucking blues. I'm gonna bounce for a bit, I need to eat some food.
Alright, no problem.
I'll message you when I'm back.